Hey there, SkySlopers! In this video, we're going to take a look at the process of creating a transaction file in Canada. From the SkySlope dashboard, scroll down to the Listings and Transactions section. Then click Create New and select Transaction. First things first, you will select who you're representing for this transaction. Next, you'll enter the property address. If you've already created a forms file for this property, be sure to select that forms file when creating your SkySlope suite file. This will import property data and automatically upload signed documents from your forms file to your suite file. If you haven't created a forms file for this address, you can use the address lookup tool to search by the address for property results from Google and the MLS. Now you'll move on to providing some more property information, such as an MLS number or a file ID. When it comes to selecting a checklist, be sure to select the one that best matches this property. The checklist you select will determine which documents are required to be submitted to your office. Finally, enter the year built. Make sure you've provided all the required property information, and then click Continue. On the next page, you will provide details specific to the purchase transaction, such as the purchase price, acceptance date, and the subject or condition removal date. When you're done, click Continue to move forward. Now you've moved on to the contact section. You'll start with providing information for the buyer and seller contacts. Next, you can provide the listing agent's details if they weren't imported from the MLS. On the next page, you can select the primary contact as either the seller's lawyer or the buyer's lawyer. Then, enter their contact information. For the next few contacts, you will have the option to either add their contact information or select No to bypass them if they don't apply to this transaction. After completing all of the contacts, you will land on the commission page. By default, you will see the tiered commission structure, but you can switch to flat commission if necessary. You can enter the details for the sale commission and the listing commission. You can also notate any additional deductions or commission notes before moving forward. On the final page, you can record deposit details if your brokerage will be holding trust money. Otherwise, you can select No and click Create Transaction to bring your file to life. After your file is created, you will land on the checklist, which shows you which documents you're required to submit for compliance review. And there you have it. If you have any questions about creating a transaction for a property in Canada, please reach out to our 24/7 support team. Happy SkySloping!